spider constant. The constant is equal to k. Y is inversely proportional, so we can put 1 divided by x. Y is equal to constant, so this is our first equation. So here y is equal to 100 and x is equal to 2. Now we will put y is equal to 100 and x is equal to 2 in equation number 1. Y is equal to constant, so here 100 is equal to y. So 100 is equal to constant. So the formula is k is equal to k by y by 2. So now 120 divided by 9. And here is number dividing. So jab bhi yahan chala jayega to ye multiply ho jayega.
Okay, I will ask a very simple question. So it has no bearing. I say y is directly proportional to x. What will you do?